For all you Royals fans out there, you may love the latest Missouri Lottery commercial. It was shot today in Lee's Summit. This is what it looked like. It shows a Cardinals fan who decorated his van as a Cardinal with bird wings. But as he backs out of the driveway, he hit the neighbor's mailbox, broke one of the wings on the van, and then continued driving. The lottery wants people to know the real mailbox wasn't damaged. You watch for that commercial.